Okay, so we're gonna do histology of thyroid and pancreas. So thyroid, this is a follicle. So there are multiple follicles here. All of these things are known as thyroid follicles. They're constructed from cells. These are follicular cells. They're simple, cuboidal, epithelial cells. Yellow cell, pink nucleus. Inside the follicle, it's hollow inside, you have what's known as the colloid. This is where the precursors to the hormones are stored. The precursor to T3 and T4 are stored here. Right? So here's one cut open. Here's one with some of the follicular cells peeled off to show you the colloid. Here's one encased in vessels. These are capillaries. They're going to receive the hormone and distribute it through the body. Here's a lymphatic vessel. The other thing that's on here that's important, these three cells, C cells, and this one, C cell, these produce calcitonin. Here, we have the pancreas histology. This is a pancreatic islet. This is a pancreatic islet. This is cut open to show you some of the cells. This is more of a solid unit. The pancreatic islets are the endocrine portion. The rest of this is the exocrine portion. Here's capillaries surrounding the endocrine cells. And like we said, the yellow beta cells making insulin, and the pink alpha cells making glucagon. The exocrine portion, the red and blue, these are the acini cells, and they surround the pancreatic duct. They make enzymes for digestion. And yes, this is the board.